Today we have with us Parvinder and Rajat with us. Parvinder Singh is a co-founder in Sowtex, and we also have Rajat Sabarwal, who is our co-member, as well as he is the partner and CEO of Print House, a digital printing agency. So today Rajat wanted to share some important verticals and important areas of digital printing. So we wanted him to come and share this with the larger audience which are there in Sowtex. Parvinder comes from, he's a co-founder in Sowtex. He's got 18 years of experience in the apparel export industry, and he's passionate about creating a strong supply chain. Rajat Sabarwal is the owner of Print House, a visionary with his technical insight and passion of redefining the Indian textile printing machinery for the digital age. Print House is a decade-old printing house with a specializing of sublimation printing on the polyester. Some of his esteemed customers are Government of India subsidiaries. They are also dealing with IPL teams, King level Punjab, Delhi Daredevil, and he's also served Sri Lanka Cricket Premier League players. So you can imagine he wants to make a, whatever you imagine, he can make that reality into a fabric. So that's what he calls as part of his delivery ecosystem. We'll talk more about this in detail directly from Rajat on this. I would like to also thank our support partners, which is Sowtex Logistics. They are doing a D-Tex brand mask required to tap this online business opportunities. Jo hum kar sakte hain. Your business on the internet is going to be a very important area. So, aap kaise digital profile karte hain, dekhna padega, and all the businesses have to understand this. Product search is becoming more focused. हमारे जो product की search है आज की date में आप देखोगे कि जिसको जो चीज चाहिए वही चीज चाहिए. So it is not a general product, so it is a very integrated product search which is coming out. So चाहे वो design हो चाहे वो specifications हो, people want as per what the buyer is requiring them to ask for. Category और sub category, ये दो चीजें एक ऐसी हैं जहाँ पे keywords his search is becoming very, very important on the internet. So, ye cheez ko karna ye bahut important hai. Jo products hote hain Google pe jaate hain ya kisi bhi cheez pe jaake aap search karte hain, to aap sirf keyword se search karte hain. So, the keyword searching is becoming very, very important. Digital imaging and presentation of the products is becoming very important for customers to understand ki ek business jo manufacturing kar raha hai ya jo trading kar raha hai, डिटेलिंग में कर रहा है. सो दोज आर बिकमिंग अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्लेस फॉर द कस्टमर्स टू आइडेंटिफाई एंड टू फिगर आउट व्हाट इज योर यूएसपी इन दिस प्रोडक्ट. और कोविड टाइम्स में देयर हैज बीन अ लॉट ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंस व्हिच हैज हैपेंड ऑन द डिजिटल सोर्सिंग. सो लॉट ऑफ बिजनेसेस हैव शिफ्टेड फ्रॉम अ कन्वेंशनल सोर्सिंग मेथड टू अ डिजिटल सोर्सिंग मेथड, एंड इनोवेटिव प्रोडक्ट्स हैव स्टार्टेड कमिंग आउट. We have seen medical supplies in the PPE. We have seen a lot of other products which are related to PPE, which are coming related to COVID, which are coming antimicrobial, antibacterial. So those kind of product lines are coming. So these all things are coming. And what is our existing product line? That is becoming more sharper in terms of pricing because the turnaround has to be quick. And now the everybody is asking for a very, very quick, responsive turnaround. At this point of time, chahe wo sourcing ho, chahe wo delivery ho, chahe wo order ho, har cheez ke andar people are expecting ki the reward should come in a fastest possible manner. So those kind of energies have started coming in. So these are the kind of new opportunities jo ki agar aap online business model pe hain, agar nahi hai to you should start looking into this particular area. Ye ab kaisa ke अपने बिजनेस को ऑनलाइन कर सकते हैं. सो ये कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स थे जिनके ऊपर अभी हम लोग स्टार्ट करेंगे डिस्कस. हम लोगों ने बात की डिजिटल प्रेजेंस की, तो डिजिटल प्रेजेंस आज की डेट में जो कि मेजॉरिटी ऑफ लोगों ने टू डू मोर विद यू नो थिंग्स लाइक पुटिंग द डिजिटल प्रेजेंस ऑन इंटरनेट. शुरू में हम लोगों ने you know, about a few years back, we started with the concept of emails, and you know, a lot of transactions started coming on the emails. Then we started coming on the social media is becoming much more imperative for you to reach out to your new customers and make them understand ki aap kis karte ho aur kaise karte ho. So those are becoming a very, very important factors areas. And uske alawa jo important kya hai, your presence on platforms like Sowtex, like Alibaba or IndiaMart or any other platform that you think of. Your platform presence is becoming very important because that is where the bulk of the buyers comes in and jahan pe log aapko aake dekh paate hain aur aapki sandhi sakte hain. Website is equally important because that depicts your company and detailing about your product, your infrastructure. But platforms helps you to narrow down that search. Wo jo bulk lead generations hoti hain, that comes through platform business. So digital profile create karna aaj ki date mein bhi utna hi important hai. So, चाहे वो कंपनी की नेम्स हो, कंपनी का नाम आपके एवेन्यू से डिजिटल प्रोफाइल ऑफ ए कंपनी, अगर कंपनी का नाम क्या है, हु इज द कॉन्टैक्ट पर्सन इन पर्टिकुलर एरिया, चाहे वो वन एक जना है या दो जने हैं, तीन जने हैं, जितने भी लोग हैं आपके या वेरियस डिपार्टमेंट्स हैं सेल्स में, सोर्सिंग में, डिजाइनिंग के अंदर, सो उनकी डिटेलिंग डालना इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. उसके बाद कॉन्टैक्ट डिटेल्स कि अगर कंपनी आपको कॉन्टैक्ट करना चाहे, कोई भी सप्लायर या कोई भी बायर आपको कॉन्टैक्ट करना चाहे, वो कैसे कॉन्टैक्ट करेगा. इन अ डिजिटल एज द ओनली वे इज गेटवे इज फोन नंबर्स, ईमेल आईडीज, व्हाट्सएप नंबर्स. सो दीज आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एरियाज. एंड आज की डेट में सोशल मीडिया प्रेजेंस के तो आपके लिंक्डइन के लिंक्स, दोस बिकम्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एरिया फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड कि वो कैसे हम बिल्डअप कर सकते हैं. आपके एड्रेस, लोकेशन, जीएसटी डिटेल्स. सो इंडिया फॉर द कम्युनिटी विच इज फ्रॉम इंडिया, फॉर देम हैविंग जीएसटी डिटेल्स इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. फॉर पीपल हु आर इन बांग्लादेश, फॉर देम वैट नंबर इज इंपॉर्टेंट. फॉर पीपल इन चाइना, ट्रेड लाइसेंस नंबर इज इंपॉर्टेंट. सो ऑल दीज आर नथिंग बट इन इंपॉर्टेंट एरियाज फॉर पीपल टू अंडरस्टैंड कि आपका बिजनेस जो है वो कितना जेन्युइन है आज के टाइम पे. उसके बाद आपके लिए इंपॉर्टेंट है आपकी सेलिंग कैटेगरी. आपकी सेलिंग कैटेगरी कितनी, आप किस किस चीज में सेलिंग करते हो, तो दैट इज हैज टू बी वेरी वेरी प्रिसाइज. इट कैन बी प्रोडक्ट, इट कैन बी सर्विस. प्रोडक्ट के अंदर भी आप लेट्स से आप गारमेंट्स करते हो तो आप विमेन्स गारमेंट करते हो, विमेन्स में भी आप कौन से गारमेंट करते हो. सो उसकी सब कैटेगरी इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. When you have to make your profile, तो आपको सब कैटेगरी में डालना पड़ेगा. तो women's garments is not only thing you want to mention. You have to mention you, if you are in the dresses, you have to highlight what kind of dresses you are doing. Evening wear, party wear, outer wear, casual wear. अगर आप fabrics में हैं, तो आपको mention करना पड़ेगा woven fabric या knitted fabric. उसके अंदर भी woven's में भी आप कौन सा करते हैं, cotton करते हैं, polyester करते हैं, nylon करते हैं, ब्लेंड करते हैं. सो जो भी आपकी यूएसपीज है, जो भी आपका मेन एरिया है जिसके अंदर स्पेशलाइज करते हो, उसकी सब कैटेगराइजेशन होना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. एंड इट इज ऑल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू शुड मेंशन ब्रीफ अबाउट योर कंपनी. सो ब्रीफ हैज टू बी इन द वे दैट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के अलावा आपके पास क्या कैपेसिटी, इंस्टॉल कैपेसिटीज है उस इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर के सपोर्ट करने के लिए. Let's say if you are capable of doing 50,000 units on a monthly basis, तो उसके लिए आपके पास related infrastructure क्या है जो उसको support करता है. How many machines you have, how many quality people you have, how many workers you have, how many support staff you have, how many administrative staff you have, और आपकी अगर आप product innovation के अंदर आप emphasize करते हैं तो आपके पास designing team कितनी बड़ी है. So this kind of information is very very important when you create your profiling of the company. और आज की डेट में एज द बिजनेसेस आर बिकमिंग मच मोर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड विद इन इंडिया ऑल्सो एंड इन द अदर रीजन्स ऑफ द ग्लोब. सो मोस्ट ऑफ द बायर्स आर लुकिंग फॉर द कंप्लायंसेस. तो कंप्लायंसेस एक्चुअली डिपेक्ट्स कि आपकी कंपनी के स्टैंडर्ड्स किस लेवल पे हैं, चाहे वो गॉट्स हो, सेडेक्स हो, बीएफआई स्टैंडर्ड्स हो, या आपने ओकोटेक्स सर्टिफाइड कराया हो, या आपने कोई भी आईएसओ कराया हो, जो भी आपके पास स्टैंडर्ड्स हैं, यू शुड हैव इट एज पार्ट ऑफ योर प्रोफाइल. Those standards are depicting what your company is standing out for in terms of quality, in terms of delivery. So, जब आप profile create करते हैं, ये चीजें आपके लिए important हैं. अब ये जो opportunities हैं, see the business opportunities which are there on the ecosystem. तो Sowtex हो या कोई भी और platform हो, I'm going to be getting it more narrower today and talking about how these opportunities are becoming meaningful. यहाँ पे एक ही virtual app के ऊपर या एक platform के ऊपर buyers भी connected हैं, suppliers भी connected हैं, और पूरी supply chain. So if the buyers are looking for manufacturers, they can look for manufacturers on garment side, home furnishing side, or fashion side, or any vertical within the supply chain. Similarly, if the manufacturers are looking out for other support suppliers, it can be yarn, it can be fabrics, it can be trims, it can be embroidery or job workers, those people are also there on the platform. So, ek single gateway ke upar, you have buyers also, manufacturers also, and suppliers also. So, as a user of a platform, as a member of a platform, you get the access to both the sides of the ecosystem. आपके पास यान का कोई रिक्वायरमेंट आता है, फॉर एग्जांपल मैं दे रहा हूँ कि इफ देयर इज लेट्स से 500 कलर 500 केजीज ऑफ यान इज रिक्वायर्ड इन स्पेशल ग्रेड, अगर आपको वो यान चाहिए तो वो यान आपको कहाँ से मिलेगा? कन्वेंशनली आप क्या करते हैं कि यू पिक अप द फोन, टॉक टू योर एग्जिस्टिंग यान सप्लायर, आप उससे सपोर्ट लेते हैं, वो करता है या नहीं करता है, बट आपसे सपोर्ट लेते हैं. बट आज के टाइम पे द इकोसिस्टम इज सो फास्ट एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग दैट यू हैव टू गेट दिस पर्टिकुलर एरिया डन एट अ मच मोर फास्टर लेवल. और वो फास्टर लेवल पे करने के लिए यू नीड टू हैव अ प्रेजेंस विच इज ऑर्गेनाइज देयर एंड इट इज इजी टू मनूवर. अगर आपको बायर को रिस्पॉन्ड करना है तो यू कैन नॉट वेट फॉर योर सप्लायर्स टू कम बैक एंड रिस्पॉन्ड टू यू इन 24 hours, 48 hours, 72 hours. You want the information to be correct and as much precise as possible. So all you need to do is understand how this information can be shared. Business opportunities ke hisab se dekha jaye to aapke paas live business opportunities platform ke upar milti hai. So when you say live, aapke paas, if you see the screen on the app jo dashboard ke upar hai, aapke paas live inquiries mil rahi hai, kitni inquiries available hai aur kon kon si categories pe hai. So you can apply the filters and you can see ki kon si category mein kitni inquiries available hai, kya quantity hai uski aur kis location se aayi hui hai aur kitni value hai. Sometimes the value is available, sometimes the value is not available. If the buyer is aware ki uska tentative price kya hoga to wo dalta hai target price, so that gives the value. अदरवाइज आप क्वांटिटी से मेक आउट कर सकते हो कि उसकी वैल्यू क्या होगी. सो दोस काइंड ऑफ इंटरेक्शन एंड एंगेजमेंट्स आर देयर. देयर इज अ लाइव स्टॉक इंफॉर्मेशन व्हिच परविंदर इज गोइंग टू बी शेयरिंग अबाउट इट इन अ शॉर्ट वाइल. सो दोस ऑपर्चुनिटीज आर आल्सो देयर. सो ऑन वन सिंगल डैशबोर्ड अगर आप देखिए तो आपके पास बाइंग की अपॉर्चुनिटीज भी है, सेलिंग की भी अपॉर्चुनिटीज भी है. दोनों अपॉर्चुनिटीज आपको निकल के आती है. So design management was one of the key areas jahan, but they did not find people to look for those things. Only people who are walking into your showroom or in your shops or in your factories can see your design range. It may be garments, it can be fabric, it can be trims, it can be anything. Lekin agar aap people karna chahte ho, again, I am talking about the fact that keywords is the key area here in this particular ecosystem. So, us cheez se kya hota hai ki when this thing comes into play, ye wali information jo hai, that is available to a lot of people across different segments. As a buyer, as a supplier, aap information daal sakte ho. As a buyer, for him also it is very important ki usko design dekhna hai. Usko, he has to find where to search for these designs. चाहे वो प्रिंट्स हो, चाहे वो ट्रिम्स हो, चाहे वो नए गारमेंट्स हो, या सपोज कीजिए कोई बायर है, उसको लेडीज की शॉर्ट्स चाहिए. नाउ वेयर इज ही गोइंग टू गो एंड फाइंड? ही हैज द ऑप्शन ऑफ गोइंग टू ईच एंड एवरी सिंगल वेंडर going into his showroom or his factory for the designs, and then go in different geographies or in different factories to find what is the new thing that is coming out or is looking for. Now, this way, what happens is, the moment things are there on the platform, the buyer, the manufacturers are putting it, or the suppliers are putting it on the platform, and the buyers are looking with the platform. So it creates a win-win synergy on both the sides. Win-win synergy nikal ke aati hai ki ye dono side se log kaise ek dusre ko dekh sakte hain unke products, unke details ke upar. We have a filtration system which has been provided on the platform, jahan pe aap उस साइट पे जाके फिल्टर्स लगा सकते हैं नॉर्मल. आप कहते हैं कि मुझे फैब्रिक्स चाहिए, फैब्रिक वोवन फैब्रिक्स चाहिए, वोवन फैब्रिक के अंदर मुझे कॉटन जकार्ड्स चाहिए, कॉटन जकार्ड्स का फिल्टर लगा के मुझे वो कॉटन जकार्ड्स सूरत से चाहिए या अहमदाबाद से चाहिए. सो यू कैन क्रिएट दोज फिल्टर्स और उसके हिसाब से आपके पास डिजाइन की डिटेलिंग निकल के आती है कि जिन जिन कंपनीज ने अपने डिजाइन को इसमें पब्लिकली डाला हुआ है. दोस काइंड ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन इज रिलेटिवली अवेलेबल एंड बेस्ड ऑन दैट बायर कैन सेंड द इंक्वायरीज, पोस्ट द इंक्वायरीज टू द सप्लायर, आस्क फॉर द डिटेल्स एंड यू नो स्टार्ट द एंगेजमेंट देयर. सो दोस काइंड ऑफ एंगेजमेंट इज समथिंग व्हिच इज रियली फास्ट एंड इजी. सो समबडी हू इज सिटिंग इन लेट्स से इन यूएस इन लंदन इन फैब्रिक is also, who are sitting in your factory in, let's say, in Jaipur or in Noida or in Ludhiana, kahin pe bhi aap baithe hain, or in Tripur, aap apni factories ko, you can just sit there, open up this site and see what all things are there in different segment. So we've got about 46 categories, sorry, which are live on the platform jahan pe within the textile. Simple filter laga ke, you can just simply see what is available, what kind of designing is available. This is all part of our design cloud system. Digitized sourcing is another important vertical which is important here. So I would like to call Parvinder, would you like to come and share the concept of digital sourcing?
Yes, yeah, sure. Thank you, Sonil, and thanks everybody to join us today. So before starting on the digitization of sourcing, I would like to make it clear to what is the importance of getting it digitized. What is the importance of why it is required? So it's imperative to understand this. So digitization abhi jaake ho raha hai cheezon ka, but sourcing has been done from long time ago. So I can remember jab maine kabhi join kiya tha industry ko, so it's been like almost 2001-2002. So us time pe jo sourcing karne ke tarike the, those were entirely different. There were only 2-3 ways. First of all, you were like mail was one media. Then you have to go out to the market. You have to reach out to the market, or you call the people, call the suppliers, and get the samples collected from your table, and then you start with the sourcing. So the sourcing ka jo scenario hota tha, ab ke time mein aur is time tab ke time mein, it's a way of difference. So now like. We need the things very quickly. Basically, in the garment export houses, we are sitting on a time bound business. So if we need a thing today, if we need to source something today, it has to be sourced today. And once you are getting delayed in sourcing, so all the departments in the factory are depending on your on the sourcing store. Until and unless the things are not in-housed, the raw materials are not in-housed, the production cannot be started. So this is a very key important, it's a very key area which has to be taken care very carefully. So digitization is required because we need the things on a very quick span of time now. So with the time, we got introduced with the systems, like the transactions happened. From there, we got introduced to the mobile phones, and then with the ease of having the mobile phones, otherwise you have to sit on the landline phone and with your system open. So if you missed a call, that means you are missing something very important. You have given some inquiries into the market and somebody is calling you. You are sitting on the landline phone, So that time it was very difficult. Even if you are sending a mail, so you have to follow up for getting the rewards on the mail. But now, you know, with the introduction of mobiles into the system, so we are introduced to WhatsApp, and then everybody adapted that WhatsApp also very easily. So WhatsApp made the life very convenient. It made sourcing very easy. We just click the picture, we put it to the multiple suppliers at single point of time, and then we are getting multiple answers from the different people. So the sourcing was getting easier. But now at this point of time, you know, we are sending one particular requirement to at least 10, 15, 20 suppliers or 20 manufacturers. So when sitting on this position, it's difficult for you to tap everything, because you are not doing only one or two or three styles. There are hundreds and thousands of styles running in the factory, and every apparel order is having at least 15 to 20 components. So which and every component is equally important. So if you are missing labels and you have the lace, you cannot start the production. Or if you are having one particular, if you don't have the buttons in house and you have fabrics in house, so you cannot start. Everything has to be coordinated. So when we get this everything, you know, we make the TNAs, we make all sort of follow-ups. So when you are sharing this requirement to multiple suppliers, so it's very important that you have to get all the informations, and your whole day you are busy in collecting these informations. You are checking the mail from one supplier, then you are converting to another media, then you are going and checking the rewards from the suppliers on the WhatsApp, then again you are going back, and then you are calling person who has not reverted. So this digitization will be helping. It's a you know, boon to the purchase and sourcing guys at this point of time. So this had been, you know, if ye agar ye cheez hame pehle mili hoti, so I was, you know, Sonal, my life would have been so easy, because we had been in a stress all the time. Kyunki itne sare styles and you have to manage everything. So this particular, you know, you have a dashboard. The Sowtex ke through humne jo kiya hai, so we are bringing you everything, like everything is in your hand. It's in a mobile app. So it's a single dashboard where you can upload the inquiry, quickly go to the inquiry, upload your inquiry with all the details that is required. The inquiry form is there. And it's very easy, because, you know, agar api WhatsApp pe you send one particular image of a garment or of any article that you want to source, so there will be four telephone calls from the supplier, and they will be asking for all the details, ki what is the width you are requiring. Then after some time, he's coming back and he's asking you, what is the chemical testing parameters you are looking for this. So when you are filling up a form, it's easy, and it's like, you know, covering everything, all such technical points. It's covering everything. You fill a form, you fill the category, subcategory, and then you fill the location where do you want the goods to be sourced from, and then minimum order quantity. So complete information ke sath aapki ek inquiry is reaching to a supplier, and it's reaching to a right supplier, because when you are you know, putting up category and subcategory, so that means you are giving a clarity that this inquiry is going to the person who is only, for example, you are sending inquiry with a button, and you want to the shell buttons to be sourced. So you are pretty sure that it's going to the suppliers who are only specialized in shell buttons. So it's that crisp. So the inquiry is going, and then you are at the same time, like your inquiry is going on a real time basis, and then it's giving you an ease of following it on the same tab in the single window. So you are following everything from here. Agar aapke 10 responses ya 15 responses aaye hain, 15 suppliers hain, so you don't have to, you know, go and check different pages. You don't have to go rush to the mail and then for another media and then for another media to get all the details collated. So aapko sari ki sari details ek single window pe mil rahi hai ek particular inquiry ke liye. And likewise, you can send all your inquiries, like that you have 10 inquiries in a day, you have 15 inquiries in a day, you have 20 inquiries in a day. So you have a complete setup of, you know, all the suppliers and the complete market you are having in your hands. So these are, you know, all the brands, all the big suppliers in all the categories. We have like 46 categories, and we have categorized everything into a different category, like laces, buttons, buckles, fabrics. Within fabrics, we have like categories of woven fabrics, knitted fabrics, denim fabrics. So everything is going specifically to the manufacturer that you want to reach. And it makes it, it makes very easy, because, you know, when inquiry is being sent to the right people, so you are getting responses. Sowtex team is also helping you out to get those responses done in a quick time. And you are having a ease of putting your response time even. While you are filling up the inquiry form, so you can even intimate the urgency of your inquiry. What is the urgency of the inquiry? If you want to reach, get the responses in say around 1 day time, or you want the responses to be made in quickly, or you want responses in 7 days time, so you can mention your priorities. So the team is taking care of the priorities, and they are getting the suppliers chased on behalf of you. So half of your work is being done through this digital platform. So this is the, you know, best way of doing it. Also, as Sonal mentioned, all the suppliers, all the members on the Sowtex, when they are having their profile created on Sowtex, so they are uploading all their latest designs. And we have a gallery of like more than 10,000 styles, the latest designs of all sort of trims, accessories, fabrics. So whatever latest developments that are coming into the market, they are all available here. So abhi current scenarios mein, if you need to source one particular thing, one particular design lace, or you say, and you need to send it to the buyer today, the thing what happened actually, practically what happens is, you are sending the runner to the market with a swatch, and then he is coming in the evening or maybe tomorrow or day after with the collecting like lot of swatches options, and then you scan those options. Those options are costing you at the same time. You know, you are not getting those swatches from the market for free. You are paying for those swatches, and then you are scanning them and sending an email to the buyer for the approval. And the buyer is selecting one or two designs out of it. And then you are again sending a person to collect the sampling requirement, the sampling meterage. And then your sample is being made. So
can I just add one more thing here? Yes. One of the important factors what we have done it on the platform is that the moment you send the inquiries, it goes on the real time to various suppliers in that particular category and subcategory. Agar aap location bhi aap dete hain, to location ke saath bhi uska chala jata hai. So hota kya hai ki immediately, supposedly aapne koi fabric inquiry dali, it goes to about 400 companies across or the region that you like, selected, maybe in China also. So within 48 to 72 hours, you start getting responses. So another feature which we have introduced here is ki aapke paas 48 hours mein apni screen ke upar, you go to the dashboard and start scrolling down ki kis kis supplier ne kya kya prices diye hue. So if you see the right screen, iske niche aapke paas prices ki puri summary aane shuru ho jati hai. And then the other thing what you can do is go through your web interface. वहां पे आपके पास एक नीचे आइकॉन दिया हुआ है जहां पे आप प्राइसेस को कंपेयर कर सकते हो. दिस कंपैरिजन एक्टिविटी व्हिच हैज बीन देयर, जहां पे आपका पूरा पीडीएफ खुल जाता है वेयर इन ऑल द प्राइसेस फ्रॉम डिफरेंट सप्लायर्स कैन बी कंपेयर्ड ऑन अ सिंगल डैशबोर्ड. सो इन 48 आवर्स टू 72 आवर्स यू हैव द प्राइसिंग कमिंग फ्रॉम वेरियस सप्लायर्स ऑन योर डैशबोर्ड. सो दैट बिकम्स वेरी इजी एंड क्विक वे ऑफ सोर्सिंग. सो आई थिंक दैट्स आई थिंक व्हाट इज द पॉइंट वी कैन हाईलाइट ऑन अपॉन.
Yeah.
We go into the stocks now. Yes.
Yes. So another thing is, you know, we have a lot of inventories with us in terms of laces, fabrics, trims, raw materials, or the finished goods. So those inventories are held up in this in the factories. They are taking up the space, and also the unutilized amount of money is huge amount of money is. In the pipeline. So the best way is, you know, a lot of factories do have the systems. They keep a track of the stocks, whatever stocks are there, any shipment is going out and the leftovers are taken into the accounts. But maximum of time you are not even 100% you're not aware of how much stock is in the company right now at any point of time. So this is the best way of managing the stock. So the tool that is offered here is you can manage the stocks the day the shipment is getting out or day the cancellation is happening. So you can immediately, along with the picture of the particular material, you can upload all the details along with the reason why it got cancelled, why it's being in the stock. And then you can offer this stocks to your merchants in-house so that they can try and get this used in different styles, or they can used in new development so that they can get orders on it. And at the same time, even manufacturers are having a lot of, supply chain people are also having a lot of stocks due to any reason. So they also can upload those details and make this available for the buyers. So both buyers and suppliers are having, a synergy. Whatever is required, sometimes buyer is having a quick turnaround time order and he's looking something very urgently. So he can go and get the options from the stock segment and he can offer it to the buyer and get this approved. And both, it's a win-win situation for both of them. And when you have all those stocks, the galleries with you, you have all the details, the quantity, the design, the quality, whatever, and along with the reason. And then when you want to get rid of the stocks, if you want to liquidate that stock into the market, you can make this stock available to Sowtex team by just making it live on Sowtex. And then Sowtex team can take it forward and they can help you to get orders from the market. Like maybe next factory to your door is looking for some fabric which you are having 10,000 meters, 20,000 meters lying stock in your office, in your factory. But you cannot you are totally blank and you don't have the resources how to get this liquidated. So this is the best way, rather than putting it giving it to the kabadis and jo abhi system chalta hai market mein, ki aap year end mein jaake ek baar stock clearance karte ho and you end up giving all good quality stuff at throwaway price. So it's a way to get best prices, best value for your stocks. At the same time, you have that stock available for your in-house teams. At the same time, you are aware at any point of time, you are aware if you want to take some orders or you are booking some order on the basis of those stocks. So you have all the details in your hand. There are pilferages also in the company. So if your everything is recorded, so you have everything recorded on your mobile app. So I think Sunil, you can take it over from here.
So just to add on to what Parinder has said, how it also benefits from the buyer's point of view is ki jiske bhi paas stocks hai, wo upload kar sakte hai, aur buyers ko jinko ready stocks chahiye, cheaper raw material chahiye, aur quick turnaround ke andar chahiye, they can look out for those particular things through an organized gateway. So COVID has been one of the deterrent reasons why people have not been able to, orders cancel hue, a lot of things have happened. So during this particular phenomena, liquidation becomes very difficult. So this organized gateway can help you in getting those particular frameworks back on track. If you see the screen there, it's very easy to download. Aap menu pe jaake, you can add your surplus stocks. All the detailing are there. In the same manner, you upload your products and it's the stock window. So ye stock window mein dikhate hi agar aap dekhenge to business opportunities mein towards the right hand side there is the stock live window jahan pe aap filter laga ke again you can see it kis location mein kis category mein kis jagah pe kis volume mein maal ready pada hua hai.
So while organizing the stock, uploading the stock on the window, aapko har cheez ka pata hai ki aapki kis factory mein stock pada hua hai, you have all those details. Then during this time when you want to offer this stock to somebody, some of your buyers, so you have everything handy with you. Even the garment stocks are there. So you can upload all those garment stocks even with you. So garment stocks mein agar kisi you know any stock buyer is there, so you can offer those stocks to the stock buyers. So every detail is there, all you know, you have everything in an organized way. So during this situation, the COVID times, we introduced this stock inventory system. So this will help you to keep the track of the records of the stocks, as well as this will help you to liquidate the stocks in a given period of time at your target prices.
Additional support level which has been available to the members Sowtex. Team Sowtex is supporting and helping you liquidate your surplus stock. Aapki yeh stock ki marketing has been done through on the internet so that people from different geographies can look into the areas jahan pe aapke designs, garments, trims, kuch bhi agar aapke paas pada ho. Members can share it on the Sowtex with the detailed specification, with the stock location and the target price. There is a small transaction fee which is there, which is about 5% of the value. Jahan pe we undertake all this above activity on your behalf, that is available. In case if the quantity is much bigger than that, we charge about 3%. This also takes care of all these stock inspection levels. So this is also a third party inspection level, jahan pe bhi aapki volume zyada hota hai, wherein Sowtex will take care of liquidating those stock for you. So there is no upfront cost at this point of time. So this is only based on whatever stock that you want to list with us and you want us to liquidate. Sowtex team will help you liquidate for this. Once the transaction happens, once you find a buyer, then only you have to pay the transaction cost. So you don't have to pay for listing. You don't have to pay for giving the specification detailing. All this is only available when the transaction happens. So all that kind of responsibility lies with Sowtex team. And we also facilitated the complete payment gateway for this, jahan pe Sowtex takes the responsibility of making sure that you get your payment on time from the buyer on this. This service is currently available in few cities, which is in Delhi NCR, in South, and in Ludhiana right now, and also in Dhaka. So in case if apart from this there are other cities, you can let us know there are detailing and we can make the arrangements accordingly. There is also about a small detail about the unutilized capacity. We also have seen that during this time, a lot of orders have got cancelled. People are sitting with the idle capacities. Aap apni capacities ko hamare sath list kar sakte hain in the category and subcategories. And those categories can be shared on the internet with the buyers and fellow manufacturers. Anybody who is looking for a quick turnaround time or is having an excess orders which is not able to deliver in the given point of time due to late approvals or anything. So those kind of collaborations can happen. So aise collaborations ko karane, karna is much more easier when it comes to a technology gateway. It is not easily that people post their in idle capacities, aisa bhi IQ or aisa behavior ya culture nahi hai hamare paas ki log openly share kare. But on a platform, without sharing your complete identity, you can share your capacities. Anyone who is relatedly interested in your idle capacity can be in machinery, can be in printing, can be in embroidery, can be in home furnishing or anything. Us category mein, us location mein jaake jab wo search karta hai, those information will come to you directly. And then once the information is matching up, then people can have a conversation. So the discovery model can be facilitated through Sowtex, and then companies can take it on one-to-one basis in terms of price, delivery and quality parameters. So these were the few areas which I wanted to share out today. And now I would like to invite Rajat Sabarwal. Rajat is, being in the printing space from quite some time. I've already shared his introduction earlier. So, Rajat, I would like you to come and share information about the digital printing concepts.
Hi, Sonal, how are you? Thank you for the platform. Good afternoon, everybody. So, basically, this is digital printing. It has helped us, it has changed the scenario of printing in the entire world, Previously, we used to steam print everything or do rotary print, stuff like that. But now, after the digital print has come, the life has become very easier. And I just want to go through the digital print aspects, what all we can print and how it is affecting our daily businesses, and how is it helping common exporters and everybody into printing scenarios of on fabrics. So as you know, digitally we are printing, so there are no screens involved in this. Previously, if we need to print 5 colors or 6 colors or 10 colors, we need to make screens. But due to its digital nature, we can just make the design online on the computer, and just with the press of a button, we can get out our designs very easily. Then there's an aspect called faster production. We are able to produce, what you can say, like the today design has come, and immediately we can produce, we can start the production part of it without wasting time on making screens and negatives about negatives. Then it helps in shorter production runs. Like there are orders of 100 pieces or like 200 pieces. We don't need to make screens and we can just start the production immediately. So it helps in making short runs. Then we can do picture printing. Lot of like pictures, any kind of shading. Like in screen, it is not possible to do picture printing because each screen, 4 colors will not be dot by dot on each other. But by this digital printing, we are able to do it easily. Million colors. Our 4 colors are able to make all the shades in the world. So by mixing cyan and magenta, we can get orange. So like that, we can get many shades out of this. So it's all done digitally, nothing done by screen. We can do on-stitch garments, like any garment, if it's stitched also, if it's a screen printing, then it becomes very difficult to screen print a made-up garment. But with this technology, we can easily do it on a made-up garment also. It has got many sharp, it has got, the printing is very sharper because it's computerized. The printing clarity is much more than a screen print because it's much finer. Because the print head is 2 picoliters. So it's like a lot of shades can come in the print. It's very cost effective. Like I told you, there's no screens involved. So it's very, very cost effective. You can easily reduce the cost of your garment. Like the cost, if we calculate on the base of ki hamare screen pe kitna kharcha hua. Like if I have 200 pieces, then how much kitna screen pe kharcha hua. So we have to divide the cost by number of 200 pieces. But with this, it's just a print. So it's very cost effective for shorter runs. Consistency is not, it's very high. Like a design made 1 year back, printed, you can achieve the same colors after 2 years also, or like 1 year, like it's totally consistent. One garment will be similar to the second garment. So with this technology, you can get your cushion covers made for home apparels, home industry, sports jerseys, curtains, kids garments, ties, pocket squares, lanyards. And like Sonal bhai has invited me, so I want to just promote my trade also. So I have got this digital printing of unit of sublimation, where we do sublimation on polyester. Sublimation is a process in which we can print, we first print on paper, and whatever print we print on paper is digitally transferred by applying heat and pressure on the fabric. And this technology is permanent ink transfer technology. Once printed, cannot be removed. No matter you do what chemical washing, whatever you do, but it will not be removed. The colors are penetrated inside the yarn, not outside the yarn. Like any other printing, the colors are superficially placed on top of the yarn. But with this printing, it is done inside the yarn. Because, but the only problem is that it can only be done on polyester. Because polyester yarn doesn't burn while applying heat. Only cotton yarn burns when apply heat. So we can do it on nylon also. Recently we are doing a shipment for Gaurav International. He's a good exporter, and we're doing it on nylon. It's a swimwear, and we're producing nylon garments, swimsuits for kids. We are a certified company, ISO certified plus CE certified plus Y print house. We are in this domain since 20 years, 10 years of my past experience as production merchant in Richa Global, and 10 years of my own print house. And we are using the best inks available in our country, all our international standards. top of the line printing machines we are using. All the machines are Absonet, and all the machines are Korean manufactured, assembled here in India. And softwares, we are using a special software called ColorGate. This helps us in printing. Even if the person has made a file in US, he can send the file to us and we'll get the same colors through ColorGate. And we are also using the best software called Versace, which helps us, giving us many, many color garment, huge color garment. Like the screen, like the shading will not be visible. Like one from one shade to another shade, it's very easy to print by the software. And second, our best, topmost thing is timely delivery. Like, you know, exporters, I've worked in a production merchant, you know, an exporter also. So I understand the value of time. So this is very important for us, and we work as a team and we maintain the time schedules, whatever the customers, customer ko bahut urgency hai, uski shipment jaani jaani hai, so we try and manage that for him. Our factory is running 16 hours a day, so we are able to manage that as well. Knowledge about international testing and standards, as I worked in the garment house, I told you, so for me, color standards like washing parameters, or color fastness to light, or rubbing, crocking. So these are all known to me. So I take care for my clients. So that is not a problem at all for us. Complete knowledge about garmenting, because I was a brand tech manager for Tommy Hilfiger, so it makes it very easy for me to understand the garment as a whole. So the clients have to just send me a picture and I understand how it is to be done, like where the pocket placement will be or how it will come on sleeve. So it makes them easier for to get the production out of from my factory. Then we are very good in communication. One mail or one WhatsApp, done, your work will be finished. We work as a team. So these are the some prints which we are currently running for jackets. This we are doing it for a domestic customer for us. This we are doing for dresses. Like any design you can, we can make into dresses, dress forms. So this is all sublimation, or you can, even if you can get it done from in DTG or DTF technology also, which can be done on cotton as well. But the only technology we are right now, we are doing is sublimation. Like suits. These are we doing for home furnishing, cushion covers, curtains. These are our dry fit sports jerseys. This is cycling jerseys. This is logo prints. You can place any logo anywhere, wherever you feel like. Kids garments, ties, pocket squares. Now, recent COVID time, you know, on fabric face mask, the mask is from front it is polyester and back it is cotton. So we are able to do this part as well. These are some designs of it. These are our clients. Thank you, Sonal. Anything else if I missed out, let me know.
Thank you so much, Rajat, for sharing the update. I have a few questions for you.
Can I share one video also?
Yes, you can. You can. Questions while the video is playing.
Sure.
You just showed us some t-shirts and the jersey t-shirts. Are you capable of handling the customized orders also?
Yeah, we do customized orders. Basically, digital printing helps us doing customized orders.
Okay.
Any customized order is welcome at our factory. And whatever you've seen is all customization only.
Okay. Like so Prashant is asking a question, he's posted a question as to what is the cost advantage of digital printing?
Like I told you, no screens are involved in this. So, like if I've got 100 pieces, so like 100 pieces will have a like six colors design. So if I calculate 6,000 rupees, will be only screen cost. So if I divide that cost with 100 pieces, so it comes out to be 60 rupees. So 60 rupees is just the screen cost. Forget okay. about the colors and the printing and the labor involved in that. So okay. automatically it becomes cost effective.
Okay. So you mean to say because it is doing only single pieces, that's why it's becoming cost effective, right?
If it's a single color. If it's a single color, so then it'll be 10 rupees. But like it is a like six colors, like every design will be six colors, five colors, 10 colors, like that, you know, only on a screen print. So in that case, the this technology becomes very easy and cheaper.
And Rajat, is there any MOQs for the order quantities?
We keep 100 pieces as MOQs.
Okay. Yash has asked the question wherein he is asking, can we do a digital printing on a polyester home furnishing as well?
Yeah, we can do it.
It is only possible on the polyester side, or you can do it on cotton also?
I can do it only on polyester, but digitally you can do it on cotton also.
Okay. Is there any difference when it is done on the cotton to a polyester?
Definitely, because polyester is a permanent ink transfer technology. As I told you, these colors are penetrated by heat inside the yarn. So there is no color fastness. There is no color crocking. So you can wash as many times you want. I give 1 million wash guarantee to my customers.
Okay, so that is the part of the digital printing on the polyester, yes. But not on the cotton.
Not on the cotton.
So in the cotton, when you do a digital printing, how does it make garment fade out after a few washes or?
Yes.
Okay. I think there is a question from anonymous attendee also. Can we do? I think Ruchi has asked the question. Doing cotton and polyester. What is the difference between cotton and polyester based fabrics? In terms of the printing?
See, in cotton, we'll need to go for DTG, DTF kind of printing because it'll be done with a printhead on the yarn. But if you're doing it in a polyester, it'll be done inside the yarn by applying heat. That'll be done post-treatment. In cotton, we'll do post-treatment and pre-treatment.
Okay.
But in polyester, we don't need post-treatment and pre-treatment. We just need to print and place it on a heat bed. Apply some pressure and do it.
Okay. There is another question from anonymous attendee wherein what is the development time and is it cost effective?
Development time, if the designs, whatever normal time it takes in designing, if it's a very complicated design, we can do it in 1 hour. Otherwise, just 30 seconds.
So any design can be made in 30 seconds, is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Is it all part of the software which helps you to design this?
Yes.
And is the designing has to be given by the buyer or the garment or a home furnishing manufacturer, or you will do it from the tech pack also?
Sometimes if it's, we can do it from the tech pack, if small writing is to be written or something. But if there's a complication, some kind of grading is there, then we prefer to be given by the buyer.
Okay. Are these inks, what you are using on this digital printing, are these certified inks? Does it comply to the international logotech certifications?
What happens is that we are always doing work for like buyers like Calvin Klein or for IPL, as you mentioned. So it's very difficult to change inks, So we have maintained from throughout our 10-year journey, all international brands, which are approved by all the international clients, using those inks only. So which are like inks like Sawgrass or like Epson inks. So they are all approved. They are all tested approved. Everything is done at their end. So not much of us.
Okay. Dheeraj Rajdhan has posted a question. What will be your MOQ for customized orders?
Yeah, I can print one garment also, but one garment will be costing. So customization okay. is not a problem. I can print one garment also. I'll take the cost okay. of designing or whatever it is, or whatever the okay. material is getting wasted.
So it can be done both on the garments also as well as on the fabrics also, right?
Yeah, if it is polyester. But if it's cotton also, there is one more technology that we have, but only wordings can come with that technology, that is vinyl printing. I'll see if I can have, I can just show you on camera. Just a minute. Something like this, you know. Can you see?
This is all done on the cotton.
Yeah, this can be done on cotton.
Okay, great. Dheeraj Razdan has posted another question for the digital printing. What is the printing price, cost per square inches? And this is only for their costing purpose. Is it possible to give that kind of a costing?
It depends on the quantity basically. So if the person is just 100 pieces, then the cost can be different. Normally it varies from 8-10 paisa to 12 paisa per square inch.
8-10 paisa to 12 paisa per square inch. Yeah. This is irrespective of the colors that people want to
N number of colors. N number of colors. 1 million colors. Colors is not colors. The criteria to judge them, because if I print one color or 10 colors, paper will be same used, ink speed will be same, ink will be same.
Okay. Also, what is the is there any timeline that you normally take for doing any kind of work, or what is the normal timeline from the development to the delivery? Let's say if the units are 5,000 pieces.
See, each day we can produce, my machines can produce approximately 1,500 meters of fabric each day. But if you say 100 pieces, then I would say 5,000 pieces will take 2 to 3 days maximum.
Okay, so any kind of volume which is there in the upwards of 5,000 to 10,000 pieces can be turned around in let's say 4 to 5 days time interval, is it?
Let me just clarify over here. See, what happens if just the print on the chest? So there's just one print, right? But what if the print is on the chest, at the back or the sleeve? Then that 5,000 becomes 20,000 pieces. You understand? Okay. So if just a chest print, then 3-4 days maximum.
Okay. So you mean to say you are capable, your company is capable of doing both the garments as well as the fabric printing, right? Is that correct?
Correct.
Another question which is there is, which fabric is best for digital printing?
In which type of printing? Sublimation printing or cotton?
Okay, that is not being clarified. You can specify in both the things.
I just tell you, in sublimation printing, only requirement is 100% polyester. Fabric doesn't matter, yarn matters.
Okay.
Okay. Similarly, in cotton also. Cotton, the only problem is that it should not be much hairy. If it is very hairy, then the printing becomes a little problematic. But in polyester, there is no hairiness. So yarn has to be polyester, has to be 100% polyester. And same goes with the nylon also.
Okay.
It can be satin, it can be dupel, it can be georgette, it can be polycrepe. It can be any like gabardine, or like velvet, or like in sport jerseys, dry fit, any fabric.
So Nidhi Shah is asking a question. Can you do a printing on a flat knit garment, that is sweater all over and chef and the chef prints on the cotton?
Depends on the print. If the print is like I told you, like some kind of a lettering or something, like alphabets are written, we can do that, or no problem.
So in so it is flat knit garment is there, then you can do it, is that
no problem.
And it is on the sweater all over also, I think. Is it the same? I'm not very sure.
Sweater all over we can't do on stitch.
Sweater all over you can't do, but on the flat knit, whichever is there as a plain surface.
Plain surface we can do, but the only thing is it has to be polyester and white. Because darker the color, whatever inks we use are water-based inks. So if the color is white, then only we can achieve all the colors. You understand what I'm saying? if it's orange, if an orange, if I put cyan, so the orange and cyan will mix in, make brown. So the color will not come orange or cyan, it will come brown.
Okay.
So it has to be white to get all the colors.
I think that answers some of the questions. Anyone else has a question which needs to be done? Parvinder, you have a question.
Yeah, I just wanted to know, as you were saying, somebody has put a question of sweaters, but the sweaters which are, you know, plain sweaters, like hosiery sweaters, yeah, knitted fabric sweaters, so those things are, I think, possible. With no hairy structures, ये इस तरह का यान नहीं है जिसमें use हुआ होगा।
नहीं, but just understand one thing, where the armhole is there, there'll be some kind of a twist. Where there'll be a on the shoulder, there'll be some kind of a twist. You know, the stitching will thicker than the normal place. So when we apply heat, we need a plain straight surface. If okay. we apply heat to that plain surface, then only we can achieve color consistently. Otherwise, at the places that seams are there, then that part will become, will printing will not come.
And one, like, it's out of curiosity. When you're saying you are printing, these machines are printing, capable of printing on the made up garments also. And this ink is submerged into the yarn. So, agar hum front panel pe kar rahe hain, so will the impression will be going on back yarn also? You have put something in between.
No, it remains in between only. It doesn't go outside.
Okay. First layer pe rahega.
First layer pe rahega.
So I think that answers most of the question. Anyone has a question for Sowtex or your understanding about how the Sowtex tools work at this point of time? So I conclude this. I understand that the presentation has answered it all, I believe. And people who are a member of Sowtex Platform, they are aware of most of the features that we are offering. For the, some of you who are not the member of the platforms, we are also, as part of the community, as a part of the textile community, we are also sharing, an example wherein you want to try the vertical as to how it works. You can reach out to us. These are the numbers which are there on the screens, which are from different geographies at this point of time. The telephone, you can also share your details with us, or you can download the mobile app and use it for the mobile for the Sowtex trial membership registration. Rajat, please share in your details so that members, whosoever is there on the in the room today, they can actually reach out to you for any kind of inquiries they have for the digital printing services. Apart from this, we are also started up with a new initiative, which was on the medical uniforms and supplies. So during the COVID times, we understood that there was a lot of innovations and developments happening around this particular sector. There was a time when people were not aware how to procure it, what kind of fabrics are going in, what are the details which goes out in making up the medical supplies, the uniforms, the PP kit, the disposable things. So right now we've created a complete section which is dedicated to this particular area. In this particular categories, you can look, you can reach out to the buyers if you are a manufacturer. On the other hand, if you are a if you are a buyer, you can reach out to manufacturers and distributors across different geographies within India. You can also connect with some manufacturers in Vietnam, Thailand, as well as from China for gloves and masks. Apart from that, there are a host of manufacturers, including the sponsor which we have with us, Ontel Logistics. They are a certified manufacturers. They are DRDO compliant, as well as Eurofins certified company. So you can reach out to them in case if you have any requirements. The prices are very, very competitive, and they are negotiable based on the quantities that you would like to order. They are the export orders have just opened up about 2 days back. So those are the new set of opportunities which are coming up in this particular sector. So in case if any one of you are into the buying, selling or manufacturing of this vertical, please list yourself in this particular category. As a member, you can do that. As a trial member also, you can do that. In both the cases, you can do that. Then you can opt for the categories that you want to do that. So with this, we come to an end of our session today. And should there be any question that we want to take up, I am happy to do it. So Nidhi has asked a question. Are you based out of Bombay?
Hi, Nidhi. We are based in Delhi.
Okay. So they're based out of Delhi. In case if you have anything in terms of the requirements, they can you can reach out to them. Rajat, I'm sure you can handle the business from Bombay also.
If it is, we've been handling businesses in Sri Lanka also. Not a problem.
Well, I can understand in the profile you have mentioned out that you have been doing business, orders for Sri Lanka cricket team. So that is another brilliant opportunity that you have done it and you have executed. Yeah. So we are very, very, happy to have you here. And knowing that you have been there as part of the IPL teams in Delhi as well as in Punjab. So the level of quality and the Delhi expectations, especially when it comes to IPL, they are really, really high.
I'll tell you a story. Once what happened, this was Kings XI Punjab. In the night, 2 o'clock, they called me because they wanted to change their sponsor's name, And 30% of the goods were already printed. Then we have to reprint them. So that kind of delivery test.
Wow. So that means ki by the middle of the night, if somebody calls you up, you are able to take up the orders and you can execute them also.
100%.
Wow. Really, really good to know that. I have a last question from you, Rajat. The printing which is happening, sublimation as well as the digital printing, you mentioned it is on polyester. Are you able to handle the polyester blends also? All kind of polyester blends?
This word is very tricky. Polyester blend means some kind of mixing in it or some kind of... See, try understand this part. Only the polyester will get the color. So whatever blend it is, that if it is like 90% polyester, 10% rayon, for example. So 10% rayon will not get the color. Or if it gets the color, then there can be a washing, bleeding or something like that. But that can be taken part, that can be taken care also in washing.
So you mean to say, apart from 100% polyester, no other printing can happen? Is that correct way of understanding it?
No. Polyester will take the color. Like if it's like a polyester cotton, like PC fabric. So it's like 80% polyester, 20% cotton. So the cotton part will not take the color.
Okay.
Only the 80% part, which is polyester, will take the color. If the color has come on cotton, that will come out in washing. So in washing, you have to be more careful. It will not be permanent.
You mean to say all the products have to be checked for the blends before getting into the printing cycle? Do you do that as part of the regular practice?
No, the person who's cutting the fabric, he knows that it's a blend fabric or what. If it's a blend fabric, then let us know. Then we print and we give it to him. He first puts that into washing and then he manufactures the garment.
Okay, correct. So I think apart from this, PS, do we have any questions from Facebook Live?
No, Sonil, we don't have much of questions.
Okay.
Questions
so I think we are towards the end of this session. So for all the people who have joined us from various geographies, thank you so much for joining in at this morning session. I know it is Saturday and we normally don't do the sessions in the morning hours, but knowing the timelines and the requirement for some of the members, and we have another session which is starting at 3 o'clock, which is our the session where we are doing scale up exports. This is in association with Winning Mantra. So at that particular session that starts at 3 o'clock, and about 15-20 of our members are going to be joining that session also. They had made us the request to plan it in the morning hours. So we'll see if that can be rescheduled it again. With this, I think we are always towards the end. And Rajat, any concluding comments you want to share at this point of time?
I would say Sowtex is doing a very good job. And Sowtex is because, you know, when I was into garment as this export house, the one thing which was very difficult for us to, you know, find suppliers. So what I find the best part about Sowtex is to find suppliers. And second thing which you're doing very good is the rejections which you're taking care of through your software. You know, the person who has got some surplus, they can upload it and someone else can utilize that. That is a very good initiative. And third good initiative is that what are you using is that what do you call the term? Like my production is a little less right now.
Idle capacity,
correct.
Yeah.
So idle capacity is also good technology which will come up. And the best part is it's only on a mobile. So it's just one click away. Your entire world opens up in just one click. And I've been doing a lot of business through Sowtex. Thank you so much, Sunil Bhai.
Thank you so much, Rajat, for coming and joining us today. And we look forward to having your associations with us more and more stronger. We hope that this conversation translates into some meaningful engagements from the Sowtex community with you.
Thank you so much.
Parvinder, any concluding sessions from your side? Any concluding comments that you want to share?
Yes, Rajat rightly said, you know, because we are taking the pain areas of the industry, because we all three of are from the same industry and we had been the part of the industry, so we understand the pain areas well. And that is what through Sowtex we have tried to, mention. So we are addressing the pain areas right now what we are having, and then we are looking forward for, you know, adding more chapters to the Sowtex. Thank you.
Thank you so much for that. And members and the participants who are present here, thank you once again for joining us early in the morning, not early, but around 11:30. But still, it was relatively an early morning session for you to join and come and attend this session. Thank you so much. And the opportunities that we have shared, you can look out for that. Opportunities, we will also be sharing this complete recording on the Sowtex community page. So for people who want to understand on the printing side or would like to understand how the concept or the tools of Sowtex works, please log on to Sowtex community. You can like this page on Facebook, and on Facebook you can have the recordings of all the previous sessions which are there. So most of our sessions which have been there as part of the learning side, those have been listed there. So this is another good way of knowing and seeing all the communication or the sessions that are coming or that have happened in the past. So thank you so much for being here once again. And thank you, Rajat. Thank you, Parvinder, for coming and sharing your details with us, with me particularly on this session today. Thank you once again.
Thank you so much. Thank you.